giving away this lens flare effect for absolutely free. Once you download it from the link in the video description below, right-click on it and extract it. Then, go to the Effects panel in Premiere Pro and right-click on Presets. Then choose Import Presets. Afterwards, choose your file destination and double-click the preset. Doing this will import the preset to Premiere Pro and keep it saved forever. Next, go to the Project panel and click on the New Item icon at the bottom. Then choose Adjustment Layer. I'll just click OK here. Next, drag the adjustment layer to the timeline on top of the video clips. I'll zoom in by pressing the plus key so that I can accurately place the adjustment layer in between the two video clips. Then I'll zoom out by pressing the minus key. Now I'll drag and drop the lens flare effect onto the adjustment layer and give it a play. If you want the lens flare transition to last longer, just increase the length of the adjustment layer by clicking on the corner of the clip and dragging it. Now let's apply the lens flare effect and see how it looks. Will you be using this effect in your videos? Let me know in the comments below. If you found value in this video, make sure to like this video and subscribe to my channel. Turn on your notifications so that you won't miss the next giveaway. For more free awesome presets like this, click the playlist on the left. Contact me if you need video editing services, and I'll see you in the next video.